This is a BCom tilt over mixer, stock number 26107. There's two timers in two speeds. There's low and high, and both timers are set for 10 seconds. We're going to start off in hand mode. This is a continuous mix. We'll hit start. Now we'll hit stop. We'll hit start again. Here's our emergency stop. We'll hit start once more. And there's another emergency stop located in the rear. Now this mode will access just the first timer. We'll go ahead and hit start and let it run its cycle. Here we have a bowl jog, and this is to change bowl direction. It will only run in first speed with the bowl direction going this way. Switch it back. Now we'll select mode 2, which is both timers. We're going to hit start and both timers will cycle down. Here's a safety. We'll hit start again. Now both timers are timed out. Erase the bowl guard. This is how you raise the mixer. You have to have two hands, one here and one here. It will not operate just hitting one of them. You have to hit both at the same time, so we'll hit them both. There's a bowl jog on these rear controls as well, so here's the bowl jog. Now we'll go ahead and lower the mixer back down, and the same thing, you have to use both hands. We'll close the bowl guard. We'll turn the power off.